Woohoo!
Day 3 of Mini, and we're having our breakfast here. I'm gonna go and find Wilson and Felicia now. Apparently they're not at the restaurant yet, so I'm gonna go to their room and hijack their room and see what they are doing. Wilson, Felicia, the breakfast is not that fantastic, but the view is... We're having breakfast by the beach. Hi guys, good morning.
Hi.
I've been walking 1,000 miles, too many places, and I know there's a reason why, whatever I do. And the day that I met you, I would always find a way to make it right, any place, anywhere, anytime. Every day is a winding road, you gotta ride it, 'cause I know that I can't be wrong, whatever I do. And as long as you're with me, we would always find the strength to carry on, any place, anywhere, anytime. And these are the days of our lives, and these are the days, all the days of your life.
You know where? Learn. It's like, it's their room.
Yeah. I cannot see. How is it?
No, it's the other way. It's the other way.
Can you help me?
Fuck you! This is fucking gay. It's like going for some stripper shit. It cannot rap. Very, 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 someone rap it, cannot. Cannot, but anyway, it's too tight.
No, then maybe Wilson can try.
Can I bring my glasses now? Get out of here.
Yeah.
You bring us? This is maximum.
Can I take?
Don't need.
Don't need.
I want to see how you wear.
I want to see how I wear.
Hey, if I tell you to do this shit, you won't do for me, aren't you? People ask
you what?
To
wear this over. You also never ask me where. You must ask, no? These people are so crazy.
You
know me, I cannot. Also cannot lah. Hey.
Alright, I need a zip.
No wonder Shane like me so much.
Yeah, you were. Fuck. Going to go to the sand dunes now on the jeep. Yay!
Woo-hoo. So right now we are walking towards the ferry stream. And it seems like we're walking in a longkang.
Hey, inside got the duck swimming! Look, look, look!
Oh my god. The duck look very clean though.
Looks like a bloody longkang in here. Look. But okay, we're walking in the blood. Seems to be a ferry stream. Honestly, it looks quite nice lah. And there's like a... I don't know, another duck in front. Hi duck! Quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. There seems to be a ostrich riding here. And we're gonna go see whether there's real ostrich riding here. Oh my gosh, there's really ostrich. Jesus. Jeez. Look at that. Right there. Huh? Jeez. Looks smelly though. Jesus. Oh my gosh. So we have reached the ferry stream, or we're already at the ferry stream, but this is the highlight of the scenery, I guess. Construction site. This is like a huge construction site of red sand.
Okay, I finally have time to vlog now. I was videoing and stuff like that. come to Mars. I'm on my way to search for food right now. Don't think that this water is drinkable, so we're gonna go find some place to seek shelter at. And I'm getting some communication from Earth that there might be a life form here, but we're not sure. According to this watch given by NASA, it's telling me that I'm full of oxygen, so I don't need to wear any mask. This is the day one vlog of planet Mars. I'm still surviving. This is Sylvia&Shane. He's kind of looking for our fossil fuel that we can burn. Hurry up! We need to catch the life form. There's some life activity here. Hurry up! This is where we'll be sleeping tonight. And this is our home. We have located water sources. And we are still locating the human life. I have found life form here. Let's take a look. Located two life forms here. Don't know what they are. Shane and I, we're gonna go find out. Let's go. Let's go. Shane is being very brave to approach these two. We're gonna find out what they are. This is Species Wilson and Species Felisa. Hi, can you talk? We come in peace. They don't seem to understand what I'm thinking. This is bad, they're approaching me. Get away, human! Looks like the Grand Canyon right now. We have passed through a teleporting pod and we are... I'm not even sure where am I right now.
We go out of the ferry stream and we are on our way to the sand dunes now.
Hi! Okay, we are at the white sand dunes now. And because the ATV is too expensive, it's about 28 for two person for half an hour, we decided not to do it. And we're gonna explore the white sand dunes by feet. It's 38 degrees over here. We are burnt, but yeah, let's see where we can go. See whether we'll be able to survive and make it out here. There's another zombie apocalypse, but staying in the desert is much more safer than, you know, being in the city. Because zombies can't come here unless you're watching Resident Evil.
Waiting for your knock on the door. You'll be on your way to my place, boy. Never get enough, I don't know how. All I need is your touch. When the new moon's falling tonight, from the sky you won't stop calling. And my name is your anthem, baby. You make me prepare like a panther. 101, am I looking for the big fun? All I want is to get down. 101, am I looking for the big fun? With nobody but your body.
Such a nice scene, guys. Such a nice scene. See more photos of this area? Go down to my Instagram at silvertyy_, and you can see all our photos. Maybe this is where they film all the movies, you know, all the apocalypse movies or like all the camel movies, all the documentaries. But I don't see any camel here. I don't know why. I want to see one camel right now. We're walking and then we thought that the shack over here was the place that we're supposed to go back, but it's not. So we're lost now! Yes! My dream of surviving on the desert is coming true. Yes! The next episode of Lost. Shane and his friends get out of the desert, or will they die here under the hot sun of 40 degrees? Yeah. Stay tuned to find out more. Okay, we are at the Red Sand Dunes now and we're coming up like this really, really long stretch of hill so that we can get to the highest point and then like take the slide down, but we're not sure whether we'll rent it or not. And then it's so nice that the kid of them actually followed us all the way up the top. It's a lot of effort, you know.
colors in the night. I go left and you go right. We'll find on the other side who we are, who we are. Wish me luck and give me hope. Give me sunlight through my day. Turn it into gold. Carry on, carry on. We'll take these broken souls, make them as good as new. Bind them together into something we could never lose. We're rivers in the night. I go left and you go right. We'll find on the other side who we are, who we are.
Need a four man's light and we look like salted egg yolk. Look at this one. It's terrible. Look at Felicia's pants. It's golden in color now.
How can I get your love?
We're still wearing singlet.
How can I know?
We're still wearing shirt.
Hi. So today's been a great day. Shane, this is my boyfriend.
Yes.
What? And it's been great with Shane and Sylvia. Passing it back to Sylvia now.
Okay, we are done showering and chilling by the pool. We're gonna head out for dinner now. Not sure where we're gonna have dinner at. But yeah, look at those packs. Woohoo! Nice. Apparently, we didn't bring enough clothes because we underpacked. No, someone told me not to pack so much stuff. So I underpacked. I don't really have a lot of clothes left. We'll see how. Maybe wash a few and then rewear some again. Tomorrow we're going back to Ho Chi Minh already. Oh my god, so fast. If we're going back to Ho Chi Minh, it means that our trip is gonna end soon. Are you that happy that our trip is gonna end soon? Yeah, whatever. So, yeah. It's so dark, but this is the rice paper crepe thing again. Yay! Woohoo! But I think this is mini version. Like the rice paper cake is bigger. Okay, so we're back at the hotel now and we already had dinner. Okay, we went to the restaurant opposite of our hotel. We should have been there for like the past few days to grab some drinks because the drinks and the food there is really good. That we have been going there almost every day. Yep, the sugar cane there is only for like 5,000, which is about 35 cents sing. And like the avocado is less than $2. And the avocado there is like really good. Even the coffee and the juice and the food, everything is just very cheap. So then he asked us to try this like avocado mango. And it was really good. He doesn't put like water or whatsoever, but really really good. Like the first time we had it was really good. And then Shane decided to get like his bambi again.
Better.
Mm. Is it because it's hot?
Warm.
Warm is good. It's nicer than the one in Dalat. How much is it? How much is it?
20.
20? A dollar plus? That's good. You know, a lot of people actually just go there and eat. Like a lot of people. And like, yeah, it's good. Tomorrow we're gonna go back there one last time before we go Ho Chi Minh. I'm gonna miss this uncle. Not miss him, but miss his food. I mean, I'll miss him too, because he's a nice guy. The avocado, wow. It's one of the best. If I had the money, I would import him over to Singapore and then open up a Vietnamese restaurant and get him to cook there. We're gonna go out and chill. I don't think I'll be vlogging because I want to spend quality time just myself and Bikini and Bruce and Felicia. I'm not gonna vlog this part and I'll end the vlog here. See you guys tomorrow, which is the next vlog.